Yo, what's up, guys? Chance here with Chance Weaver Fishing. Today we have a special unboxing of the mystery tackle box that came in today. This is the month of October, and this box came with everything that is good. We have some great hard baits and some awesome soft plastics. Let's get into these baits and talk a little bit more about them.
Hey guys, first lure that we have is this awesome looking spinnerbait. It's got a white, chartreuse, and orange skirt to it. To me, this orange in the skirt, when it gets in the water, I think it's going to really resemble a bleeding shad. It's got a Colorado blade. Colorado blade, a willow leaf blade. The Colorado blade's gold, and the willow leaf blade is silver. Looks very nice, very nice. And it has an awesome 5-aught mustad hook. And it also has a soft plastic holder right there. And we'll get on to that here in a second. And this one, it's actually a Pacemaker Big Easy, if I didn't say that before. And that retails for $7.99, and that is from V&M. Second bait that we have is a crankbait. And this is a big poppy square bill 2-inch crankbait. This is an awesome crankbait. I've already had all these out of the boxes. And they are just so nice. This has such a good color to it, a good feel, good solid feel. I don't know how good the hooks are. It's from River to Sea, so it's a good bait company, so I know I can rely on this, but this is just an awesome color. And this retails for $10.49. See if there's a weight on there. 5/8 ounce, and oh yeah, it dives 3 to 5 feet. And this would have been perfect for to use today. Alright, the next one that we have, it's not really what we would call hard bait, soft bait. This is more like a line, and it's a Carolina rig. For those that don't know what a Carolina rig is, on one end of this is a swivel, and on the other end is also another swivel. And between it is two red beads, as you can see what I'm spinning on right now, and then one big weight. What these do is they sit there and cling together when you're dragging it across the bottom. And what the swivels do is you take one side and you tie your line that goes back to your reel onto that. And then on the other side, you tie your hook to, and it's actually a leader, about 12 to 16 inches or so, a leader, and you tie your hook onto the end of the leader. And what you do is you put your worm or whatever you would on there, kind of like a Texas rig, way you would hook that up. And then this clanks together on the bottom of the water, and it makes a big loud ruckus, and the fish attracts to that and hones in, and then they see your worm back there and they bite it. So this is an awesome rig. Let's get on to the next one. And the next two are going to be soft baits, and one of them I will be using for the Carolina rig, and the other one I will be putting on the spinnerbait. The Carolina rig actually is from Fish Hog Tackle, and that is $3 for the one pack. Okay, these right here are the Ugly Otter by Gambler. These things smell horrible. Garlic like crazy. This is what I want to put on my spinnerbait as just a trailer. I would take it out of the package, but like I said, they have the worst. Like, they've been marinated in garlic for the longest time, which I think is a good thing, but yet I don't like a touch right now. But that's what they look like. I'm going to pair that up with this, since it's got the trunk holder right there, and the hook is massive. So right here is a combo that I'm going to use. The next one is a package of Charlie's Worms, and of course I forgot, but the Ugly Otter are $2.68 for the 4-pack. Okay, the next one we have is the Charlie's Worms. Right here. I'm not sure I really like the color, but I think they'll be able to work when we do our RTV Slam. These are $1.76 for a four pack also. But this is what you want to use for my Carolina rig. I'll throw this on my hook at the end of them. I will take one of these out and show you guys. Since they don't smell terrible. They just smell like plastic. But this is what they look like. It's got a purple and a black back. And Mystery Tackle Box this month has just been awesome. I got home, I opened this up. Unfortunately, I had to go to class because I wanted to make the video right away and go fishing, but I couldn't, so we're staying up a little later and doing this video. But Mystery Tackle Box had hit a home run this month. This is perfect for fall weather.